This is the biggest scam since paper straws. This guy ordered a $200 dessert at a 5-star restaurant. Turns out he received half a scoop of vanilla ice cream with some chocolate syrup on the side. I could have made this for him for $50.